Okay, so Lianne.
Yes, David.
It's carnival time in Goa.
Yes, it is carnival time.
Thank you for the invite.
Most welcome.
So you're gonna make an interesting recipe.
I am.
It's a bit Italian meets Goan.
It's a mix of Goan and Italian. Okay. My own version of it. So it's like the Italian cotoletta, but we're doing it today with boneless pork chops and.
And you've pounded it, so it's nice and thin.
Pounded it. That's right.
Okay, so and it's so with a masala, Goan masala.
It is with a Goan masala. So first we do a bit of ginger garlic paste on them.
That's just pounded and crushed.
Right, pounded fresh.
Right.
Okay.
And you're just massaging that in.
Massage that into the meat.
Now, you lived in Italy.
I did live in Italy, yes. Uh-huh.
So do you feel more Indian or Goan or Italian?
Depends who I'm talking to now, so.
It's kind of like me. Sometimes I don't know what I am.
Yeah, exactly. And then we add my grandma's typical recipe of a green masala.
Of course, every good Italian girl has their grandmother's recipe.
Absolutely, okay. So my nonna comes into this as well. So it includes onion, garlic, ginger, chili, black pepper, jeera, turmeric, coriander. So clove and cinnamon a little bit.
A few ingredients.
A few things just to throw in. And...
Absolutely. You can really smell the coriander.
The fresh coriander.
Wow. And measurements for this?
Quanto basta.
I knew I was asking a dumb question, but that's all. That's Indian style.
Yeah,
Indians
absolutely.
Are like Italians.
A little bit of this and a little bit of that.
That's funny.
Absolutely.
Okay, great.
So now we're going to do the breadcrumbs.
Well, I've never seen it like that. That's a really interesting kind of take.
Why?
It's just, you know, you look at the Italian cotoletta,
and it's not green.
It's not green. Okay, so we're going to fry it up.
Yes, we're going to fry it up.
Because this is so thin, it'll only take a few minutes each side, if that.
You see, it all curls up nicely.
Yeah. You know, I grew up on these cotolette, this breaded meat. But I have to say, the Goan style with that green masala just takes it to another level.
Mm. Buono.
You know what, forget about the party.
Buono, yeah.
Forget about
Let's just eat now.
No, this is excellent.